And it all came together really quickly. Before I knew it, I was in Australia.
Oh, what a buy!
That was incredible.
If you were gonna go on this trip, you are gonna get worked.
Oh, got him. Just sitting there mid-water and it's a dated.
Guys on Nomad, they definitely know lures. When we were there, I think we fished for 6 or 7 days. We did not use bait once.
There he is.
Uh-oh.
You need a quality lure that can handle that kind of punishment.
We got into the lure and tackle side of things because there wasn't really any tackle in Australia to do this kind of GT fishing and jigging. How do we make lures that are just super, super tough and can stand up to the fishing out here? That was really what drove us to get involved in this, because a lot of the tackle that we were using just couldn't stand up to the type of fish that are out here.
Whoa, there we go. There you go.
Another one.
Oh, look at the shark on him.
That's a good fish, man. Check the teeth on this thing.